I hated country music until I was about 18, and now it's mostly all I play. So
I never liked listening to country music, but I love playing it.
It's always fun. Gets people dancing. It's just good to get people moving.
Lee kind of mostly played prog rock. Jacob mostly played like funk. Jimmy played gypsy, so we all just kind of come together, and now we're
country.
A very different thing. Country is just a level playing field. Campus on the edge of town, where all the butchery can be found. She fix you with a glass eye. Say look what you wanna buy. This tour has lasted about a week. We just played at Camp Festival just outside in the cusp. But we'll be touring for the rest of the summer.
This is a prelude for the longer tour. We're just warming ourselves up. We're in the Kootenays for most of July, playing around there, and then traveling around BC and Alberta for August. Don't you believe a word she said? She will steal your dreams and leave you for dead. Oh, don't you... Our first gig as a band, actually, at this wedding.
It was supposed to be first and only gig as a full band, and then it just never ended, and we're playing lots of music all the time now.
Came on later on, also from Parson, and we were looking for a name, and I just thought, well, we play jazz, come from Parson,
the gateway,
and we're all bringing songs to the group, so we called it Cooperative.
But the problem is, we never cooperate.
Yeah, no.
We hate one another.
Yeah, really.
And we were never organized until we finally got someone that could organize us, and that was Christina when she was mayor.
Yes,
she's a lot better at organizing than we are. Vagabond Lodge, Ken hosts us there. Very nice.
Get a plug there.
Yes.
Sure, yeah.
And we play up at the hill.
And my dentist is Jeff.
He's my dentist too.
Invited by Kicking Horse Culture to play. It's very nice.
Great music in Golden.
Yep.
Awesome.
Fabulous.
Yeah, it's
fabulous.
Yeah, the live music we have here is fantastic.
Especially us.
Hey,
especially
hey,
us.
Together. We've never done this before, but we're going to do it.
One, two, three.
Thank you.